week when, in fact, everybody was there. And Stéphane sometimes worked at home, but on Wednesday, everybody was there at the office at 10 o'clock. And as I was at a state meeting, and I had learned that there'd been a shooting. And then I sent him a text, a second text, third text, and then I phoned him. And he wasn't answering, and he never did that. And then I called Jean Malka, who was Charlie Hebdo's lawyer, and Bibi Lou's lawyer. I mean, there were a number of us who defended secularism. We, in fact, were all more or less protected, and Stéphane was always protected 24 hours out of 24 hours. So we're talking about Stéphane Charbonnier, right? Yes. And I'm also thinking about his father this evening and his brother, who had devastated. And when I got there, there were the cordons, and we weren't allowed to get in. But I learned there that he was dead. But there were some people who didn't want to tell me straight away that he was dead. They said, no, we still have to check. But there was Christophe, his security officers. One of his security officers was killed. He didn't have time to take out his arm because they had Kalashnikovs. And Christophe, when he went in, Stéphane was already dead. And afterwards, I wanted to stay a bit longer because I didn't want to leave his body. The bodies were just on the ground. But of course, they had to carry out the inquiry. Yes, of course, a forensic inquiry. But so I stayed for 3 or 4 hours outside, and then afterwards I was taken to the Hotel Dieu because I was in such a situation of shock. He was, he died standing. He defended secularism. He defended Voltaire's spirit. He, in fact, was really the fruit of this ideal republic that we've almost forgotten. He died standing up. He was executed with his comrades, as he would say. Not companions, comrades. And we can be very proud of him. All these cartoonists deserve a ceremony, just as Malraux organized for Jean Moulin, because they fought for principles and for freedoms that we've forgotten to defend. So they're resistance. Yes, they are resistance. And if I were the president of the Republic, that's what I would do. I would give them this Medal of Honor, the Pantheon. Often, they died defending freedom of expression, secularism, and they have died so that we can stay free in this country, in France, in 2015.